the greatest risk to our children is not riding a bus, but approaching or leaving one. School buses make frequent stops to load and unload students.
While the number of actual crashes caused by this violation is low, the potential for injury or death is high.
By law, when a school bus stops to drop off or pick up students, motorists must stop too.